Hey everyone, so it is Shattered Stars month 8. We got our three packs or our three bundles in, and we have our stellar sticker from last month for some good luck. Let's get right into these. Really excited to keep that luck going, hopefully. The stellars have just been crazy to us the past few openings, so let's see what we get for our sticker. It looks like we got a Tadpuff. Pretty good. Got our three packs. Let's go right off. All right, let's try at least pull one of each. Maybe get that reverse rare, first seller. That'd be great. These commons look pretty good too. Specteris, Dracking, or Drakkid, Dracking, Navi, Bomblet. We're gonna start off with a full our Owlmoon, which looks great. Down a little bit. Full art. Holo. Looks really good. I'm excited to work with some Lunar in the future here. Now that I got some cards. I really hear that Dracking's pretty good. Using it alongside the Pandalence, you can keep reborning their monster, then alter it over, and then get your altar back. It's pretty funny. So we got our commons and rocking a hard place. All right, I would like a set of those for that deck. It's pretty good. And our last for the bundle. Come on, let's go. That Abyss, or that Specteris I'm in. Oh, already saw a little bit. Yeah, these things are sticking right together. Dense Fog, alright. Dense Fog is definitely something I want. That looks so good. Holo. Not a bad first. No Stellars yet. Let's see. Bundle number 2. For a sticker. Fair top one. It's funny. Packs. Specteris. He's pulling them all to the side. Ooh, there he is. Specteris. Wow. That shatter looks really good. Mind getting two of those to go alongside my Stellar for my set. Yeah, all we're really missing is the Artemis. Thanks. Rocking a hard place. Last pack for the second bundle. Another Owlmoon. All right, I'll take it. Mm-hmm. Last bundle. Can we get that stellar lock again? Another paratop. Alright. That's our place at a rock and hard place. Need any more of those? Other spectators, very nice. And for our last pack, let's end on a stellar. For the Artemis. Upside down pack? I open that upside down. Last pack. Another dense fog. Alright. That honestly isn't that bad. You have to get the Artemis, but I think that's a pretty decent spread. I got my set. I got two dense fogs, two spec, two owl. I will take that. And we'll see you in the next one. Maybe I'll build some lunar decks here in the future and see what we can do. But I think we're still waiting on a few cards for the deck to be complete. But you can definitely run the Rock of the Hard Place with Draking and Kuribus. That could be fun. So, alright, thanks for stopping by, guys, and we'll see you in the next one.